In this video, we have to find the integral of cos power 4x dx. So I will present two different methods to solve this integral. So the first method is to convert this power 4 to power 1. I mean, we have integral of cos power 4x dx, and it is integral of cos power 4x is cos square x square dx, and cos square x is equal to cos 2x plus 1 by 2 whole square dx, and these two is constant, so we can take 1 by 2 square out of the integral and we get cos 2x plus 1 whole square dx. And it is 1 by 2 square is 4, and integral of cos 2x plus 1 whole square is equal to cos square 2x plus 1 plus 2 times cos 2x dx, and it is 1 by 4 times integral of cos square 2x is equal to cos 4x plus 1 by 2 plus 1 plus 2 cos 2x dx, and it is 1 by 4 times integral of, we get cos 4x by 2 plus 2 cos 2x plus 1 by 2 plus 1 is 3 by 2 dx, and we get 1 by 4 times, and 1 by 2 is constant, and integral of cos 4x is sin 4x by 4 plus this 2 is constant, and integral of cos 2x is sin 2x by 2 plus integral of 3 by 2 is 3 by 2 x, and there will be constant also c, and we get 1 by 4 times sin 4x by 8 plus sin 2x plus 3 by 2x plus c, and if we multiply and divide by 8, then we get 1 by 8 into 4 is 32 times 8 into sin 4x by 8 will be sin 4x plus 8 into sin 2x is 8 sin 2x plus 8 into 3 by 2 is 12x plus c. So it is integral of cos power 4x dx. And the second method . If we take g is equal to cos x plus I sin x, then 1 by g will be equal to cos x minus I sin x, and if we add both equations, then we get g plus 1 by g is equal to 2 cos x, and we get cos x is equal to 1 by 2 times g plus 1 by g. And if we raise power 4 both side, then we get cos power 4x is equal to 1 by 2 power 4 and g plus 1 by g power 4. And we get cos power 4x is equal to 1 by 2 power 4, and by binomial expansion, g plus 1 by g power 4 will be 4c0 g power 4 plus 4c1 g cube 1 by g plus 4c2 g square 1 by g square plus 4c3 and g and 1 by g cube plus 4c4 and 1 by g power 4. And it is 1 by 2 power 4, and 4c0 is 1 times g4 is g4, plus 4c1 is 4, and gq by g is g square, plus 4c2 is 6, and g square will get cancelled, and 4c3 is 4, and g by gq will be 1 by g square, and 4c4 is 1, and 1 by g4. And it is 1 by 2 power 4, and we get g4 plus 1 by g4 plus 4 times g square plus 1 by g square plus 6, and it is 1 by 2 power 4, and g4 plus 1 by g4 will be equal to 2 times cos 4x, and 4 times g square plus 1 by g square will be equal to 2 times cos 2x plus 6, and it is cos power 4x. And now if we integrate both sides with respect to x, then we get integration of cos power 4x dx is equal to 1 by 2 power 4, and 2 is constant, and integral of cos 4x is sin 4x by 4, plus 4 into 2, 8 is constant, and integral of cos 2x is sin 2x by 2, and integral of 6 is 6x, and there will be a constant c also, and it is 1 by 2 power 4 is 1 by 16, and sin 4x by 2 plus 8 by 2 is 4, sin 2x plus 6x plus c. And if we multiply and divide by 2, then we get 1 by 32 times 2 into sin 4x by 2 will be sin 4x plus 2 into 4 will be 8 times sin 2x plus 2 into 6x will be 12x and plus c. So it is integral of cos power 4x dx.